coming up here.
Has the piper been paid?
No. Three drums.
Piper! Piper! The quick! I'm bitter! The quick!
Come here, sweetie, it's not your turn yet. It's your daddy's turn.
Oh, hi.
Good.
Good.
Well done, man.
Thank you, gentlemen.
Ah, the best part of the job.
Fair for your honest, sonsy face. Great chieftain, o' the Puddle race. Up in the maw, you tack your place, pinch, right, or fair. We'll live you worthy o' grace, as long as my ear. The groaning trencher there you fill. Your heart is like a distant hill, and your pen would help to mend a mill in time of need. And through your pores, the dews distill like amber bead. This knife, see your rustic labour knife, and cut you up with ready slack, trenching your gushing entrails bright like honey ditch. And then, oh, what a glorious sight, warm, reeking, rich. Then, horn for horn, they stretch and strive, deal tack the hindest on the drive, till all the wheel swamped kites be live or meddling drums. And then I'll get banners like, arrive, be thanked, Hubs. Is there that our his French ragout, or olio with star sue, or fricassee with mac of spew, look doon with sneer and scorn for view on sick a day? Poor devil, see Maori's trash, as feckless as a withered rush, as spindle-shanker get whiplash, his nip and knit. Off through bloody flooded fields and dash, oh, how unfit! But, what the rustic haggis fed? The trembling earth resounds his tread, up in his never willy blade, and he'll mark a whistle, and heat and arms and legs he'll snip, like taps the thistle. Ye powers, or mark mankind your care, and dish them doon their bill of fare. Old Scotland wants nae skink and ware that drops and luggies, but if you wish her great for prayer, gee her a haggis!
Canna eat, some him eat that want it, we him eat, and we can eat, so let the Lord be thanked.
Thank you. Amen to that.
Daddy's turn again.